I wanted to show you how I make a banana piano of my last note. Now I'm going to record the note. Let's use this one. Let's change its name. On my piano, it was an A note. And let's try all of my notes out. And here we have to put G. And finally, let's start the note.